ladies and gentlemen, my name is Babe Uilani Valero, and I'm proud to introduce to you the Motu Nehenehe Polynesian dancers. Now, these Tahitian words, Motu Nehenehe, means beautiful islands, and we're going to take you on a quick journey through the islands of Polynesia. For our first island, we're going to take you to the island of Tahiti, where we dance for you an otea. An otea is dancing to the beat of the drums. This otea is called otea taura ta'amau, which means the ties that bind us. Everybody has a bond with somebody, with family, with friends, with co-workers. So this song is, actually this whole show is dedicated to my father, Ruben Lacerna, who was our biggest supporter. He went to be with the Lord just this past Wednesday. And he was so at peace, and he is always here with us. So everybody, this show is for our dad, Ruben Lacerna, in peace and in heaven. Here we are with Otea Taura Ta'amau, the ties that bind us. For you an aparima is much like the Hawaiian hula. It tells a story with the hips as well as the hands. Apa meaning gesture and rima meaning hands. We bring out our tamari'i, our children, to dance for you yarana, which means hello in Tahitian.
Goodbye.
our children. This otea is called Otea Tamari'i, and it's our some of our newest dancers. And this otea is talking about the people of Tahiti, the natives, with Otea Tamari'i. And this is the song Ka'uluwehi o Ke Kai, talking about the various plants of the sea. The seaweed, which is a delicacy in a lot of countries, not just in Hawaii. But our dancers are going to perform Ka'uluwehi o Ke Kai as they show you how they pick this delicacy from the sea and on the beaches of the islands. From the islands of Hawaii, Ka'uluwehi o Ke Kai. Now we're going to bring out our keiki. And keiki is the Hawaiian word for children. Our keiki is going to dance for you a song called Aloha Week Hula. In September, all the Hawaiian islands celebrate Aloha Week. They have a week-long festivity, and they've got a lot of concerts and dancing and food booths and just about everything to celebrate the whole week of Aloha. And Aloha means love, hello, goodbye, and just about everything. So they're celebrating the Aloha Week in September, and the kids are gonna dance this song created and composed just for that week. Aloha Week Hula. She's only 2 years old, still in diapers. She just started dancing this year. Say hello, Emma. Show them how you dance hula, baby. Go, go. And she was happily dancing in the back row. Show them again, baby. Go. Hula. Yeah, give her a round of applause. All of 2 years old. They sure love to perform. So mahalo for your applauses. Mahalo means thank you. Now we're going to bring out our kane, and kane is the Hawaiian word for men. It was actually the men who first started to dance the hula. It was a form of telling stories and passing down the legends because they didn't have a written language. So it was the men's responsibility to learn how to chant and to dance in order to pass their history down. Well, they started to teach the women, and so now hula is known for what it is today, a very storytelling and wonderfully entertaining dance. But it was the men who were the original hula dancers. In our kane, our men are gonna dance for you a song called Noho Pai Pai, which is talking about the rocking chair. Because in Hawaii, they all have porches, or lanais as we call them. And there's always a rocking chair on the porch, a rocking chair or two or three or four. And this song was composed to tell their visitors, come, sit in my rocking chair and let's talk story. Noho Pai Pai, the rocking chair hula. Makahinu means the smiley eyes, as you can see. So no matter what condition you're in, physically, emotionally, spiritually, when you're asked to share the hula, you come out and share the hula, broken, armed and all. So mahalo Makahinu. And now we're going to bring back some of our wahines. The wahines are doing for you a song called Ulu Palakua, which is a Paniolo song. Paniolo means the cowboy. And it's taking us back to the islands of Maui, and it's telling you about this famous ranch called Ulu Palakua, which was named after the breadfruit, because back in the ancient days, the king asked one of his servants to go to the other side of the island where the breadfruit was growing bountifully, and when it ripens just on one side. So he asked for the Ulu Palakua. The breadfruit ripened on the back. So here we are with the ranch Ulu Palakua, and the breadfruit ripened on the back.
Oh,
Ulupalakua about the famous ranch where the Paniola reside. Now we're going to take you to Aotearoa, land of the long white cloud, otherwise known as New Zealand. Now in New Zealand, the natives are called the Maori people, and the Maoris don't do the swaying of the hips or the waving of the hands. What they do do is a weedy of the fingertips, which is a shimmying, shaking like this. And it's much like you've had too much caffeine. Or, for the kids, it's like they've had too much sugar, yeah? Anyway, this song, they're gonna do two songs using some implements, which is the short poi ball and the long double poi ball. The first song is called A E I O U, which is the vowels of the alphabet, and then Hoki Hoki using the long double poi ball. From the island of New Zealand. Now the kids have a great time practicing that, as you can see, but it does take a lot of practice, so don't attempt to try this at home, unless, especially you guys, unless you want to get hit in parts that really hurt. Anyway, we're going to continue on and take you back to the islands of Tahiti, where we started our journey. This song is called Maite Pora, and again, it's an aparima, a storytelling dance much like the Hawaiian hula. This one is called Maite Pora, which talks about a long time ago, there were beautiful colors of the rainbow, and the natives would choose a color from that rainbow and adorn themselves with that color to signify their characteristics and their love for that color. Here we are with Maite Pora. A long time ago, there were beautiful colors of the rainbow. time ago, there were beautiful colors of the rainbow. This next song is called Orama Teye, and it's talking about love, passion, and compassion. Something that we're all born with, but it's something that we all have to perpetuate. And the colors of the costumes are red to signify that love, passion, and compassion that's all within us. Now we're going to go back to our otea's. And otea again is dancing to the beat of the drums. We're going to bring out our tamari'i, tamahine, which means our little girls. They're going to do an otea called tamari'i, tamahine, the little girls. Thank you. which means the little girls. This next ote'a, we're going to feature our Tamari'i Tamaroa. And Tamaroa means little boys. So here we are with our two little guys dancing the ote'a. You again the ote'a, but it's the ote'a for the women. Ote'a vahine. Again, we're going to feature some of our advanced vahine. Doing for you the same ote'a, ote'a vahine. feature our Tane to do for you Ote'a Tane, which means the men. And again, the men were some of the first dancers on the islands, and then the girls started to catch on, and they became the famous hula dancers and Tahitian dancers of today. So we're going to feature our men with the Ote'a Tane. Show with a very special hula. We dedicate this hula to my dad as he went to be with the Lord this week, and it's a very special hula. And so the whole group to pay tribute to a wonderful man, very kind-hearted. If anybody knew him, everybody knew him as Papa Ben. He actually used to MC our shows. So he and my mom is over there along with my sisters. It's an entertaining family. We are all involved in the entertainment to a lot of the kids are here. The cousins, the nieces, everybody partakes and learns how to dance because it's just pure enjoyment and it's part of our bonding. So my father, Papa Ben, as everybody knew him, was always with us, just hovering around. Since he didn't MC anymore, he would just walk around and give us suggestions, and he would just be total support and just be there. And that's the best thing you can do. So if any of you folks have loved ones that are in some sort of activity, just support them, just be there for them, because it's something that you give from your heart, is your support and your love for whatever your family and your friends do. This song is called The Prayer. This is for you, Dad. We love you. We know he's watching from heaven. And everybody in the whole group loves you, Papa Ben, in honor of my father, Ruben Lacerna, Papa Ben.
Just where we go.
Mahalo everybody for coming out, watching us and supporting us. That was for my dad, Papa Ben. May he rest in peace, and he is in a better place with the Lord in heaven. We are sure of that. And we'd like to say aloha from the Motunehenehe Polynesian dancers. Again, the Motunehenehe means beautiful islands. So we hope you enjoyed our journey through the beautiful islands of Polynesia. And if you folks are interested in watching some of our professional shows, we are having two luaus at the Crown Plaza San Diego Hanalei Hotel in Mission Valley. One is Saturday, July 12th, and the other is Saturday, August 2nd. And it's, again, a full-on luau with a buffet, with the pig, with the drummers, with the live musicians, a fire dancer, and a whole bunch of dancers, just like what you've seen here. Not as big, but a much more luau type. So please come to motuhawaii.com. You can get tickets through us. And we hope to see you again. And from the Motunehenehe Polynesian dancers, we say aloha, kia ora, tofa soifua, and maruru, and aloha. Enjoy the rest of your day. Mahalo.